I know we are praying. There's a blind amongst of people that has come up for prayer, and they're praying for them. They're laying hands on them so that they come out to work in their lives, so God can do a wonderful miracle in their lives. These are young people. There's hardly anybody here over 30 years or more. These are young people that have been reached by young people who are spreading the gospel of Jesus Christ, telling them that God loves them. God wants to change their lives. God is moving in a mighty way, using these young people here in the Philippines. These are young people that are sinned, worshiping God in spirit and in truth. It is just awesome here, and an awesome presence, an awesome move of God. You should be here to feel it. Hallelujah. God is doing a mighty work here. For his glory and for his praise. Presence of God is in this place right now. Hallelujah. Taking their names and getting contact information so they can contact them to take them down the water in the name of Jesus Christ. We probably have close to 50 souls right now that wants to get baptized in the name of Jesus Christ. Ain't God awesome? God is moving by his spirit. God is just doing a wonderful work by his spirit. Truly the scripture can be said, not by mind, not by power, but by my spirit, said the Lord. So God can get all the glory for what's happening here right now. Look how God is moving. Look how God is moving. Look how God is touching lives. Look how God is saving. Hallelujah.